all of you flick freaks out there, what is going on? My name is Andrew, and we are here continuing on with Dead Space 2. Now, so everybody knows, I actually recorded a shit ton of these, and I just scheduled them all to come out at noon. And I've been so busy with the skits that we've been recording and stuff, I forgot that today was the day that there were no more skits scheduled. I ran out, so now I'm in a rush to get this done before noon. Because as you know, they've been all coming— ah, shit, berries. They've all been coming out right at noon. So hopefully I can get this done in time to where you will have watched this and have been none the wiser until I just told you.
He's off the Magram. An engineering work order has been issued.
Off the Magrail, huh?
Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs through the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
One shot. Just like Eminem. Ah, shit, I remember this part. They all just kept busting in through the windows. Alright, so this is the door. If I just get my back to it. You little fuckers, where are you? I don't know why I remember this part. Hopefully it's because I didn't. Hopefully it's not because I died a bunch at it. Consider we're playing on the hardest difficulty. Okay. Nope. This way. Gotta stay in shot. this window first. Hopefully it's not random. There's more than one. What's up here? Oh, this is back to the... See how much money I have. Wait, I think I grabbed a power node while I was there. Yep, one power node. And, set the enemies on fire! Because that's just cool. Hopefully that'll come in handy. And store. What's going on at the store? You can buy power nodes now. Nice. What else? We don't have enough for anything. That's good. Last time, if it is this window, we have a possibility that it's not random, but if it's not this window, we know that it's random as fuck. Come on, don't be random as fuck. nothing? Okay. Wait. We have that power node. See if there's a health that we're up for. Nope. Okay, so. Setting on fire is still number one. So we only need 1, 2, 3 more and I'm done with this plasma cutter. Do I have anything to sell? Maybe it'll start me back at that checkpoint there instead of this one over here. Just in case we die again, I don't want to have to keep going back up there. Wish I would have grabbed that. Stasis thing is about to drive me crazy. Maybe I should have put more points into it. So I have 20 minutes to beat this, upload it, and nobody be the wiser. Okay.
Ah!
make it? Oh shit, we made it. Bird's still alive. Glass! This is some strong damn glass. Oh. There is no glass. God damn it, game. Why would you treat me like that? My rig's not authorized, and whose is? Would it be this guy here? Is his rig authorized?
Rig authorization recognized.
Ha! Suck it!
Verbal access code to authorize your guest.
it's a big window, something's gonna blow it up. Oh shit! Oh fuck, I didn't get to do anything! It was like immediate! God damn it. Give me a second, did it? All the way back here? Now I'm pissed. Shit, there it is. Okay. Calm down. Let's get this. Yeah.
Watchman Howard Phillips. Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond.
Chapter 8 yet? Mainly because we've died like 1,000 times. And every time we died.
Cutting life support.
Cutting life support? Bitch, move! Ah, shit, it's these things. Okay. Where is it? Bitch was in my way, I couldn't see anything. Shot it. I'm gonna have an aneurysm. shot his fucking legs off. You saw it. Or maybe I shot its hand off. Either way, it should have said, hold the fuck up. I shouldn't do this anymore. This is gayer than 8 guys fucking 9 guys. Let's try going this way. Ha! Fuck you! Ha! Oh, so you can choose what route. Okay, yeah, we'll go into that room first. Mainframe.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code.
Oh shit, no. Okay, so how does it go?
Authorized visitor.
Okay, so this one. All these out, so this one goes up here. And that one goes down. Goes there. That's you go up here. And then you
unauthorized visitor. Mainframe.
Warning, one hour violation of the multi-
future. And whatever comes our way, whatever gonna make it happen. Wait a second. Okay. Fire all of your guns in one sound, exploding in space like a true nature's child. We were born only wild. Get to chapter 8 eventually.
Yeah.
you see that? He like. Because we die all the time. Yep, still chapter 7. Okay. Nope, not wasting the power. So we're aligning some solar arrays, okay, so sometimes we're going outside. Okay. Bring it. Bring me that horizon. So I gotta move those and align them to something.
Hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel. All right, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. something covering the collector panel.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strass, run!
Ellie, come in.
Oh, shit on a dick. Does it need to go all the way back up? Why can't it just start me up there? Hopefully you guys are getting your entertainment value out of all this. Hopefully my rage is funny.
Engine 030.
Ellie, it looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating. I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strass dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel. All right, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strass, can you give me a hand with this?
He'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you, Nova. Just get over here and give me a hand. Here.
Suck a dick.
Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strass, run!
Ellie, come in. Back here, Ellie.
Shit. Go to the store first. Don't tell me to hurry. this has to be chapter 8 now. Right? I never saw a little icon that said chapter 8. This is still chapter 7? You fucking kidding me? This chapter takes forever. Dick.
Look, I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. PC door on your level. Hold on. Morning with a crew of 30 people, but we were overrun, and before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Chapter 8, okay, so let's find a safe slot. Come on. Let's go to the store. Sell all the useless shit. Save. That seeker rifle looks really cool. Ah, it's like a sniper rifle, okay. Six things of ammo. So... Alright. 36 rounds of ammo. Let's not get shot. And one thing with health. Alright. That'll wrap it up for this video. Thank you to everybody for watching. If you wouldn't mind, hit that subscribe button down there. If you check up in the top right corner, you'll see a little card icon. That'll take you over to the Flick Freak store if you need t-shirts, coffee mugs, phone, tablet cases. Guess what? We got it all for you. And of course, the Patreon campaign. Every dollar put in there gets put directly back into this channel to make it better. Because we're all going to make this channel better together. Hopefully you guys have seen the skits that we've been doing lately. We did the 5 days with no cell phone skit. And we just posted the skit for the Damn Daniel support group. We will catch you guys in the next video. Until then, Godspeed to 100,000 subscribers.
Great, because a former decorated member of the United States Marine Corps needs your support.
No. And his name is John.
Are you kidding me right now?